I was supposed to be a nobody. I was supposed to be dead. I was supposed to disappear into the underbelly of society. I was supposed to be a statistic. Oh, I guess I am. So how does a woman go from molestation, domestic abuse, homelessness, and suicide attempts to a badass beast who has her shit together? I became a WTF, a woman thriving fearlessly. And now, it's your turn. You in?